I like the new pillars. Those are cool. All brand new. They needed a refurb on those. Our seats are unbelievable tonight. I know I say that every night, but I mean it. Tonight's seats are unreal. All right, now we were in section 6, right? But we're going all the way down there tonight. All the way down. This is our seat tonight. Yeah. The Lakers come out right here. That's Rui.
What the hell?
Look at this. Patrick Beverly. What a humble dude. Hell yeah. Nice. I'm coming out. Man, you guys have been requesting this game for years now. There's been so many times that you guys have asked me, hey, go to a Lakers game, go to see the Lakers versus the Celtics, go see the video. And finally, there's Derek Weiss going right behind me. Finally, today's the day that you guys are getting Lakers versus Celtics. What is going on, you guys? This is your boy Jesse Almeida here on YouTube and on Beantown Takes. And as you guys saw earlier, I got curved from LeBron, but hey, you know what? If Cash Nasty can't meet LeBron, I guess I can't get a fist bump either. So fair is fair. Wait for tonight. Obviously, as you guys saw from the seats, we are 2 rows from the court. 2 rows. There's me here, and then there is the court, the courtside seats right behind me as well. This is like the best of the best that you can pretty much get. So I hope the wait was well worth it. So we got a good one tonight. Let's get it going. LeBron's coming back this way.
Westbrook. Now we're visiting Los Angeles.
What happened to Tatum?
Point guard going number 7, Troy Brown Jr. Running Indiana, number 31, Thomas Bryant. From Jerry, number 17, Dennis Schroeder. From Arkansas, number 21, Patrick Beverly. And from St. Vincent, St. Mary, number 6, LeBron.
JT! Bang! TV.
Damn!
3 for 17 from 3. He's not doing that.
Game tonight.
individual foul is on number 17, that is Schroeder. That's his third foul.
Come on, let's make a run right now. Get it three and we're right back in it. That's fine too. There you go. That's fine too. Why would we call timeout on a fast break like that? Come on, guys, come on.
Let him shoot.
What was that? Okay, never mind.
Defense! Defense!
Joe!
Let's go! Yeah, Mr. Wall! Send it your way! You gotta be, you gotta do something good. 38. Come on, let's go! Good pass! On the way! Let's go! Jason Tatum! Turnover! Good pass! Let's go! Slow it down! End them, Tatum! He can't guard you! Just step back, right here.
Cost him the game.
He took three bad shots in a row. All right, so that's game 125-121. Your Boston Celtics with another victory on this channel. And finally, you guys requested the Lakers versus Celtics, and it's a win here at TD Garden. We are heading out of the building. Thank you guys for watching this video. If you guys enjoyed, leave a thumbs up if you guys enjoyed. Subscribe now if you guys are new. You guys know what to do. Go check out our website. Links in the description down below. It's been your boy, Jesse. And I will see you in the next video. Later, guys. Man, I had a voice crack there.